Karthik KK is asking this question. I am Karthik and I am currently in my second year of BTech Computer Science. It would be helpful if you can give any tips on what things I should focus on to get a job in USA like yourself. It would be very, very helpful. So this is very, very good question. You are in second year of BTech. So what I would say is try to do your best four-year BTech program and try to complete with very, very good marks and all that. Then also parallelly while you're studying, like first year, second year, third year, fourth year, try to do some other courses of computer science. Like any other, whatever is not covered in your curriculum, try to learn them. For example, like Java or Unix or data analytics or artificial intelligence or whatever. So whatever is not you are covering in your regular course, try to do parallelly. Try to learn as much as you could so that you can gain a lot of knowledge. Then try to complete the BTech. And also, it would be good if you can do also masters after that so that you will have more opportunities to come to US through the work permit H-1B visa, either through the company which sends the people from India to here, or any US employer can sponsor H-1B visa to you. And also try to learn good English. Make sure you learn a good spoken English and written English so that you will have a good communication skills. If you have any other questions, write down below and subscribe and your questions will be answered. Check out these videos to find how much salary Indians make and what kind of houses we live in and the lifestyle of USA. Living in USA for 20 years, Indian in USA.